Yes?
Let's talk about weapons.
Well, I'm no specialist, though I can forge swords. Bring me 3 different ores and I'll forge you an excellent steel sword.
I'll look around for some ore.
Another thing. For 35 orins, you can have this excellent sword, Grease. It's not exactly, legal, but, I really need the gold. This grease improves the quality of rusty weapons. It's lard and some other ingredients.
Be alert!
Listen! Who goes there?
I'm a witcher, a monster slayer.
Why enter my home armed? I have nothing worth stealing.
Calm down. I've no desire to hurt you. I just need to ask you a few questions.
I don't talk to strangers.
I'm Geralt. Now you know my name.
Have a drink with me, Master Garavant. I detest spies, and we all know spies don't drink.
Let's drink, then.
Forgot the most important. Seen the Reverend?
Of course.
He told us to question strangers. A ring of the eternal fire. Must be from the Reverend.
The Reverend sent me to help you.
He's always thinking of me. I have this gardening problem.
I'm no gardener.
Let me finish. Some time ago, strange plants erupted in my garden. These plants, they're alive! Useful they were at first, devouring moles and insects.
What's the problem then?
Now they're as big as a man with giant branches. Luckily, they're buried underground in daytime, but I'm afraid to go near.
I'll see what I can do for 120 orins.
I'll pay 50 orins. Let's drink to that. Two weeds for 70 orins.
I said 120.
I need to live. I need to drink. My final offer is 80. Cheers.
Ugh, strong stuff. How about 100?
Deal! One last shot. Speak your mind.
I've slain the monsters in the garden. Pay up.
You want your 80 orans? Here.
We agreed on 100.
We drank some ale, but my memory rarely deceives me.
Now listen here.
All right, here's your coin. I told you not to slay monsters while drunk at night, but you insisted. You frighten me.
I risk my neck for you, and you try to cheat me. Don't forget to tell the Reverend I helped you. From the blood and dents, this armor's a warrior's. But this fatso's more familiar with tankard than sword. Dog seems to be looking for something. Watch those Echinops thorns, pup. What are you guarding?
Army life's tough. Be alert.
What do you want?
Give me a beer.
Your kind's not welcome here.
I said I wanted a beer.
We have no more. Very well. I'll see what I have.
Good man.
Everyone drink up. We're closing.
Innkeeper, do that again and I'll get angry. Wouldn't want that, would you?
No.
All right. I'll just tend to my business and be on my way.
What can I do for you?
Got a room?
Yes. For you, 5 orans.
I'll smash your face! Stand still and fight like a lass.
Army life's tough.
Who's this?
Stop the murderer!
What do you want?
I found your notice.
Excellent. Do you have the Barghest skulls?
I do. They're yours, for a price.
I knew you'd manage it. And take this mandrake root. You might find it useful.
Thank you. Halt! What?
What do you mean, what? I want to enter the city.
There's a... what do they call that? A quarter line.
Will it last long, this quarantine?
Commander's job to know, not mine.
And I guess the commander's inside. Does this quarantine apply to everyone?
Dunno.
Have you let anyone in?
People with passes. They're allowed in.
I see. Let's talk.
Does the Reverend know you're here?
Of course.
I don't believe you. He give you anything? The Reverend said, worship the fire sign. Seems he did send you.
The Reverend said you could use my help.
I've been told to get rid of those deadens.
Deadens?
Yeah. Commander told me to clear the crypt down the road. I've never fought beasts before. Too scared.
Deadens, you say?
Please, sir.
I'm a witcher, so I'll rid you of the fiends, but in exchange, you'll pay me 200 orans and tell the Reverend I helped you.
Sure, sir. I'll tell him what I know, which will be little. And I don't have much gold, neither. But no matter, just so long as the deadens are slayed, eh?
See you later.
You're not allowed.
Mikkel admits monks and folk with passes. No passage. If you have a letter, find Mikkel.